Thank you. Okay, so there we have it. I've managed to keep all my digits and knuckles intact. It was probably a little bit beyond my comfort zone, this one. It's not my usual kind of thing, but there you go. I thought I'd give it a go, and I think it's turned out quite nice. Yeah, there's a lot happening there. I weren't quite sure which way to take it, but I think I've got probably as much as I could have done. I haven't kept it thin because well, I just didn't want to risk it. But there you have it. I'll take some pictures and put them up at the end. And if you could, give it a... Hang on, is it that way? Give it a thumbs up and a like, and if you haven't already subscribed, if you could please subscribe, that'd be great. And please leave a comment. I do read them all and answer them all, and I do like to get them, so that'd be great. So from Cornwall, this is Andy's Cornish Creations, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.